Let us perform an activity to bring a bright spot of the sun on the carbon paper by using a convex lens. As you can see, though it is cloudy, but still the sun rays could be concentrated and a sharp image of the sun could be seen on the paper. The convex lens is directed towards the sun and focus the light of the sun on this carbon paper. Here, a bright image of the sun is seen on the paper. Hold the paper and the lens in the same position for a while. We see that the carbon paper begins to burn, producing smoke. The light from the sun, that is the incident light, which are parallel rays, are converged by the lens and a sharp bright spot is formed on the paper. The bright spot is the real image of the sun. The concentration of sunlight at a point generates heat which causes the paper to burn. We can also measure the focal length by measuring the distance between the lens and the carbon paper. We know that the focal length is the distance between the optical center and principal focus. Here you can see that the carbon paper, it catches fire. So now we'll measure the focal length, which is approximately equal to 20 centimeters. The caution is never look at the sun through the lens. Otherwise, your eye may be at the focus and you may damage your eye. So here you can see the carbon paper burnt and the white sheet of paper which was kept below it, that is also burnt. Let's study the theory behind it by drawing a ray diagram.
This can be shown by the ray diagram. This is the convex lens. Okay, now the object, which is the sun, it is at infinity, very, very far away. So the incident rays from the sun which are coming are parallel to each other. And we know that the convex lens converges all these rays to the focus. So all the rays are converged at the point focus. So the bright spot of the sun could be seen at this point focus. And this distance between optical center to focus, we call it as focal length. So here in this case, in this experiment, the focal length is approximately equal to 20 centimeters. So this experiment shows that how the convex lens converges all the rays at focus and the image, the bright spot of the image of the sun could be seen at focus. So that is why the carbon paper, it starts burning at this point. Why? Because all the heat rays are trapped at this point focus. Thank you.